Alright, I have 10 throwing stones. I need to mess around with that, but I need herbs. I don't think I can... No, I have no supplies. Oh, we're gonna go... It's fine. Okay. I used to have axes. More frustrating because of the fact, because of retreating now, I'm gonna have to spend all that time running back to him. Clear out this area. I'm not gonna let you do this. Get back here. Oh, I can't. I think that's everything. Wait, can I make that? Jacob, leave me alone. I ain't got time for you. Crap! Make an iron axe. Cooked crab claw. Can do. Yes, I know, I destroyed the crude kitchen. No. There. No. Like this whole stacking mechanic, it makes it that much harder to reach. Look. Now I can just open it. See if we have any more herbs or anything. We do. Thank God. That should be overkill on heals. Especially with an axe. Oops. I did not equip the shield though. I want to see. Okay, nothing. Almost nighttime? Seriously? Fine, we'll sleep again. Alright. Third try. It's always the charm. Oh, I read that thing wrong. The day was just beginning. Oh well. Stone, anyways, while we're here. Oh no, I didn't bring food. I can't eat the claw. Can't drop any of this, can I? Can I drop? Let's drop the wheat. Pretty sure I can drop. Nope. Can't drop the wheat. Alright. Double challenge mode. If I grabbed something, probably one of the crabs. Yep. I have this on hand. I'll kill anything. Are you trying to tell me I aggroed you all the way from the castle? What is that aggro range? Oh, I definitely aggroed him. God. Okay. And there's another one, of course. I spent half the day just getting close enough to the damn castle. Come on, pop up. I know you don't die off the first hit. Don't. I hear it. Where is he? Just poke. I'm so annoyed that I can't fight this thing without something spawning. But guess what? It's dead. Where's that bloody caster? Huh? Or is that part of the fight? He summons them? Huh? Whatever. They're all dead. I did it. Only a generation have come and gone since the Dragon Lord did rob mankind of the power to build. But one day the builder will come to save us from the darkness. I hereby this manuscript outlining the long-lost art of agriculture to the lofty personage. O builder of legend, let the light shine, Afgard, once more, sign, Themos, all knowing. Alright. Make a rake. Ooh, wheat seed. I'm gonna be a gardener. Unlock. Alright, well. Oh, he never left. I'm not surprised in the least. I'm coming for you, son of a... This is for being an ass! Alright. I did it. Oh god, I'm not dealing with all these enemies. Also, just realized, I have no chimera wings. Guess I'm not going back anytime soon. Nope, this is my way out. Suckers! Oh! They're coming. Oh, look, my favorite enemy. Did I aggro him? I aggroed him. Of course I did. He got one poison shot off before he died. What an ass. Alright. My axe has fallen apart. Hello. Now before I go back, let's see what this is about, huh? This looks like it's poisonous. It doesn't have a bottom. Yeah, I see you, ghost. I ain't scared. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Whoa. Message carved in the monument. I'm Thelmas the All-Knowing. May whoever hath wisdom let its blinding brilliance shine forth. The stone thou see before you describe a time. The time twixt morn and noon, or early in the night, advance the hours to a time twixt noon and eventide, or early in the morn. Okay. Oh my god. Oh! Alright, we're leaving. My most favorite phrase. If you guys think I'm gonna stop for a second just for you to hit me, you're dead wrong. Huh. No, 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 no. Ha. Huh. Ugh. Okay, I'm gonna be dying of hunger soon. Ha! Huh. You missed. Oh no. I can't build. Should be. Yes, I know I'm absolutely starving. There's food up ahead. Shut your mouth. There. Look at me home. Sit down. Sure hope I have enough materials. Is that Ruby? Yep, it's Ruby. Back. See if I can make that water purifier. Oh, Jacob! Porched window. Oh, that's cool. I can make a rig. ton. We can fix that. Got plenty of cotton around. Cut cotton. Somewhere. Wait, no cotton over here. Oh. Armor's gonna break here soon if I keep doing that. That's all we need. Let's retreat. Oh no. I ain't gonna bother. I'm just gonna run straight through the poison. I have the health. Put it in. Yeah, you kind of have to put it in the water. Eva, this you build us a filter fountain. Look how clean the water is now. Ishvathas, if only my poor old granddad has been able to drink the water as pure as this, perhaps he'd still be with us today. That's sad. The water this clear isn't good for drinking. You can cook with it too. Or isn't just good for drinking. Maybe some nice hot soup would be enough to get these poor patients on the mend. Actually, if this or something else might help the patients, all of us, in fact. The other villagers and I have been trying to come up with some new ideas for a weapon. What kind of weapon, you ask? Well, hopefully something powerful enough to take down Hades' condor. We know that you and Ellie and Jaranus have your hands full looking after the patient, so we thought we'd try and help you out. course, you won't be able to build the weapon itself, but at least you can try to come up with some good ideas. Once we get our thoughts in order, I'll let you know straight away. Oh, and don't forget, if you scoop up the water, some of the clear water near the fountain, near the filter fountain, just use a bucket. Thanks for taking care of this. I'm sure it'll be a big help. Oh god, I need food. Where's the eggs I made? A seed of life that I forgot about. Okay. That's cool. Alright. Remarkable that Vlathis. You found the Vara Sutra. Quickly now, let me take a look. So that's how it's done. That's how her ancestors cultivated crops. Thaumlus was a man of unparalleled learning, a sage of far renown. He compiled the collective knowledge of humans' civilization before it was lost to the ages, to preserve for future generations. According to his records, far in the southern reaches of Rindalar lies a blessed land where the holy sanctum once stood. Sadly, the sanctum itself was destroyed by the Dragon Lord's forces. But a trace of his concentrated chancel remains. But on the side of its ruins, a great tree now stands, which holds all within its power of life itself. Yggdrasil. The world tree Yggdrasil. Thaumlus records say no more on the subject, but this may be all we need to guide us. If we continue our research, we may yet drive the blight from this land. In the meantime, about this, I suggest you try your hand at agriculture arts that Thaumlus has beseeched us. Hey, look what I needed. I don't mean to rush you about this, but I feel the urge you begin your farming at its earliest opportunity. For that, I read that the farmer says you should be able to use the herbalist cauldron to retrieve seeds from the plants you find in the wild. You'll need to use the rank to till the soil and make sure it's fit for planting those seeds. I've come up with an idea for ground we can use to grow wheat and other vegetables. We have been drawing a blueprint. You can call it the Veggie Patch. Get the blueprints built, young man. We can grow all the food we need from nothing but sprouts and seeds. Sleep. I'm gonna build this veggie patch. I think that's all we have to do left for this chapter. Now, I don't know what Ellen wants. Oops. clear some space. Some monsters have appeared. There they are. Oh god, it's a hammer. Don't you dare! Bastard. Get back here! Okay. That's just rude. Why are you guys opening the door now after I killed it? I need to get to work on a wall. So let's keep this going. Alright, that should be enough for a veggie patch. Oh, he wants a whole other level to it, okay. Wish I'd known that kind of earlier, you know? Guessing, yeah, two stairs, okay. I guess I already have the wooden steps, haha. Can I make fencing? Yeah, I can. Let's just start with that for now. Fence. Our potatoes must be cured, what? Oh, patience must be... That makes a lot more sense than... patience. Potato. Oh, I have more fencing. What the heck? That makes a lot more sense than potatoes. Stop using the good axe, shall I? good enough. Oh my god, it. Are so particular. Alright, they want wheat, potatoes, butter beans. You have none of those things for me, old man. Oh god, what'd I do that to all the butter beans? I assume the potatoes are going to be somewhere in the red temporal. I don't know. We're going to have a look. Actually, it's almost nighttime. We'll sleep. Actually, before that happens, let's start working on a wall. Looks good on that side. Make a bonfire for that one guy. Don't have the branches. Destroy it. Calm down. I mean, I did it so I could do this. Jacob, I don't want to talk to you. Pain in the ass. See if potatoes are in this region. Maybe they're up top. Not really explored up top. Damn it. Potatoes. There's a cave up there. But potatoes aren't gonna grow in the ground. Grow in a cave. Now. Let's have a look. see any potatoes. There's a chest. Some kind of building up ahead. Resting nuggets. Okay. A locked building. The damn potatoes. I need wheat too. Oh, God. Earth monster. Alright. I've explored almost all of this terrain. I'm not finding any damn potatoes. Something back here. Is this it? Potato! Did it. Now I can make potato salad. A super salad? How's it a super salad if there's potatoes in it? Like, I'm just... Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Picking up that lantern. Don't worry, buddy, I'll help you out. I don't know if I'd say they're super. These people dead. That's also what I want to know. Shit. That's what I wanted to steal. Also, are these people dead? Never plot. A curious energy emanating from the body. It isn't just a corpse. Oh boy. Okay, but it. All I ever hear, potato bad, potato bad. Also, I'm stealing this. this. I've discovered my paper are filled with margins and writing and formula. They appear to be notes of some kind. My ethical experiment with this became confused. Just I put the papers down. They confuse me. I will set them down. Hardwood comb. Alright. I have to talk to this guy soon. Shit. Whatever. Alright, buddy. Who are you? It's all over. Please just leave me be. Oh, Master Charis, I should have never. Isn't there anyone I can trust? I didn't murder anyone, but I am destroying his house. Oops. Oh god, I'm naked! He wants papers of some sort. Oops. Alright, I'm leaving. I'll come back for you, mysterious murderer. I didn't injure anyone, they're corpses! At least I think they're corpses. Says they're not normal corpses. Oh god, what is this? Oh no, I'm not dealing with that. No, no, no. It's probably like the dragon again. I don't want to deal with that yet. Another house? Oh my god. It is just another.
A human is interested in gardening, are you? Hooked on it. I am completely hooked. Simply, it may appear, but truly fascinating it is. Something very special I want to grow. The most unusual sprout I search for. To find a potato sprout is my dream, my goal, my life it is. Human, you don't have any potato straight in your bag, do you? Suppose? No, you don't. Oh, great. So now I have to get. God.
Oh! Running. I don't have healing herbs. Yes, I do. I lied. Oh! What? Oh god. Alright. I did it.
What is this? Worm it is! I see, with a fire like this enjoyed by time, warm food can be. Well done, human. Clever you are. Perhaps humans aren't so bad after all. The moment we met, great cooking talent I saw in you. A long time ago in a land far away, the deserts of Dendromarsh studied beneath a skilled chef. Did I know that chef? He was a Mirage. And you, I sense the same power that radiated from the master caller in. So here, for your gift from this moment, cooking friends we are. 10 pods of butterbean. 10 of potatoes. Well, that was worth it. Oh god.
Doing this to steal his chimney. That's my chimney now. Let it go. I stole your chimney! Bye! Alright. Now, we can make all the wheat seeds. And all the potato sprouts. Oh shoot, I shouldn't have done that. I should have saved some of the potatoes. I done goofed. Oh well. Alright. Like, I wanted some particular set of papers, and I'm not seeing any of those particular papers. Alright, where's this? Must have super salad, please! I mean, I guess it's a super... Now how will Santa deliver his... Whatever, he's a... It's just gonna have to live without it, okay? Potato. Well, the rest are wheat. Did it. I'm a master planner. Marvelous! Very good, Worth. Just as I drew it, since the builder's powers are limited to building mirror objects, you have the ability to create life itself. Speaking of, there's something I've been meaning to ask you. Where do you find these temporaries you travel across the land? If you come across another, there's somewhere I want you to go. Do you remember I mentioned earlier about your soul and the ruins of Holy Sanctum? The very power of life itself is infused within the great tree and may hold the secrets to reviving the land, curing the blight. Of course, as long as there's no way of reaching the world tree, there's little more than wishful thinking. But anyway, excellent Rufalith is the veggie troll, the veggie patch young man. With a hearty, nutritious meals we can make, the crops our patience will be mended in no time. And he gives me potato sprouts. Well, I have plenty of potatoes now. Apparently we're Irish and have nothing but potatoes. Looks like I don't want any quests at the moment. Work on the wall a little bit around the town. The rake. Seem to have all these tools now I have to keep on hand. Alright. Where's the... No, I made it. Where'd it go? There it is. Alright, now we can use this. I'm upgrading this because all the monsters like to break this particular section. It's a good start. Thank you. so much for going down. I'll let the monsters come through our lovely garden. Upgrade stone at the start. Okay, well, potatoes are not done yet. I can't even. One wants fries, one wants potato or super salad. Let's, I'll see what we can make. Okay, so we have that for the super salad and then the fries. Alright. I can go collect potatoes on the other side. Oh, I should get that seedling. Oh, hi! I was expecting you! He's going for the wall! Ha! Take that! I'm gonna break down my shitty wall! Alright. Let's go give that one guy a potato sprout. Little room.